They're all gone now. We've taken them all. But you're not gonna do to me what you did to them. Not today. Hey, Jesse.
Hi, Abel. The mail carrier left this at my doorstep again. Is that really where it's from?
Looks like it. Yeah, my dad's doing an archaeological dig out there. Thanks for bringing it over.
No problem. If it happens again, I'll drop by.
Cool. Sorry you have to put up with it.
No worries. See you later.
Bye. This ceremonial piece was often used for battle. Hello?
Hey, it's Jesse.
Hey.
I forgot to tell you that a few of the neighbors, they want to throw a block party on Saturday. I already said yes, and they wanted me to ask you because your driveway might get blocked.
That's fine. I don't have any plans.
Great. You're more than welcome to join us, of course.
Cool. I look forward to it.
Did you get anything interesting in that package?
So-called battle axe, but I can't see how it could have been for war. Looks like it's never been used, and it must be at least 200 years old.
Wow. 200 years old?
I'm sure a little research will help me find out more about it.
Well, I'll let you get back to your work. Have a nice day. Don't forget about Saturday.
I won't. You have a good day, too.
I will. Bye.
Bye. Thank you. My Christ! Would you like some coffee?
Yeah, sure. Hey, this is 200 years old?
Where did you get that?
I'm sorry, it was right here on the counter.
That's not where I left it.
I didn't break it, did I?
No, it's okay. It's sharp. I didn't want you to get hurt.
Thanks. Well, anyway, here's the invitation, but you're not obligated to go if you're not feeling well. I'll see you tomorrow then.
Tomorrow. Thank you.
were terrified earlier today when the mutilated body of a woman was found by a paperboy in a ditch behind the New Faith Church in the west side of town. From the evidence of the crime scene, the homicide is being considered a ritual killing because the head is missing. The identity of the victim is being withheld pending the ongoing investigation.
Shit, I forgot to ask Abel if we could borrow his patio chairs.
It's okay. I'll go ask him.
Are you sure? He seemed kind of moody yesterday.
Don't worry. I'll cheer him up.
Ha! Thanks, Jackie.
Abel, I came to get the chairs for the party. Are you gonna go? Abel?
Jesse, have you seen Jackie? She's supposed to help me with the balloons, and I'm not even close to being done yet.
Let me go check on the food, and I'll go get her.
Thanks.
Gone now. You've taken them all. But you're not gonna do to me what you did to them.